That breaking news is in Antelope at this hour, where deputies are investigating a deadly shooting. This is a live look at the scene at the corner of Watt Avenue and Antelope Road. Deputies found a man dead inside a car parked in the parking lot of the FoodMaxx. No other details have been given out at this point. People are being asked to avoid the area, though, as police investigate. We're going to continue following this story and bring you updates as we get them. Good